What's up, guys? BDBS here. Welcome back to another episode of Fallout 3, doing Point Lookout still. As you know, we are on the... Tracker. We're on the hunt for the Chinese submarine so that we can blow it up. And I probably should have guessed this, but it looks like the Chinese submarine is way out in the ocean. So we're going to have to do some swimming. And once we're done with all this, that's where we're going, to the cult, the Calvert Mansion. Maybe he will be kind enough to give me some towels to dry off with, and then I can furnish him with the story of how I blew up a submarine. Because that's the weird thing about this, right? There is, like, no reason for me to actually do this. It's just, you know, I wandered in here, and then I found a dead body, and I'm gonna go and do the stuff that this spy was gonna do. I mean, it doesn't actually matter anymore, because the whole America-Chinese thing sort of ended with the fucking nuking of the planet. Oh, with a camera and a suitcase. I'm gonna crack this. I reckon this guy was a reporter of some kind. Really? Three cue balls? Like, that is bizarre. Oh, yeah, I think this is the submarine over here, because it's not, Oh, this is the submarine. What's this? Oh, is this the boat that was trying to recover the submarine? Yeah, of course, because that all happened pre-war. So, this was the boat they came out with. This was their pilot craft. And then this is the actual submarine. Cool. And I'm guessing the hatch is up here? Yes. Okay. Whiskey, nice. Personal footlocker. Ooh. There's got to be something interesting in here, right? At least something flavoursome. There we go. Confederate hat. Power fist, scotch, stealth boy. Stealth boys are useful. I mean, I don't use them, but they're useful. There is drink. No thanks. There is a pile of radioactive mush on the floor. I wonder if that was a person. There's a Chinese pistol and a stealth boy. Oh, and apparently the Dark Brotherhood have been here as well. Submarine operation terminal. Shi Zhang Wu Nan Chi Zai Paiyu Xinren. I don't know. Mission parameters. Classified! Okay, so it tells you where it was supposed to patrol. Variations are tolerated. Crew is under strict instructions not to engage enemy if detected. Self-destruct protocol must be initiated in the event of imminent capture. Status updated. Status updates are required at 6-hour intervals by one-way burst comm. See, that doesn't need to be there, but that's a whole bunch of interesting information. Engineer must activate failsafe switch in engine to confirm. Personnel will have less than 1 minute to evacuate. Exit. And there's a Oh, there you go. Confirm self-destruct. Yep. Now, where's the way out? Shit. Where's the out? Ladder. I wonder if we can actually... Hey, Blue! We just returned to the motel. So, I don't know why we did this. Like, I suppose we just did it for fun. Like, even our character was just like, this is strange. I'm gonna do this. Because why the fuck not? Which is, you know, admittedly exactly my thoughts when I came across this. Extraction details. Oh, yes, I remember this. Positive of mission parameters satisfactory, orbital intelligence. Okay, so, if you're receiving this message, then our satellites have registered the destruction of your objective. Well done. Please report to my personal bunker hidden among the grounds of the Calvert Mansion. What? Calvert? Really? Coordinates have been provided with this transmission. The bunker entrance is hidden, of course. Your pair of chronographic spectacles have been hidden in the water tank of the toilet in your safe house. Retrieve them if you haven't already. Here is the sequence. 1, 3, 2. I feel like I should be writing this down.
Okay.
Pen. I love it when I actually have to write stuff down. 1, 3, 2, 3, 4, 4, 2. Once inside, the passphrase is Seraphim descending. Okay. So, in the toilet, there is a pair of cryptographic sunglasses. Cryptochromatic. Okay. And now I actually need to head to the mansion, so off we go. I remember going into the place. I don't remember the place is in the mansion, and I don't remember what happens once you're in there. This is fun. It's been long enough since I've played all the DLC that I don't remember any of it, really. So, yeah, am I not getting experience anymore? I don't think I am. So, yeah, everything's still, like, fresh and exciting and new-ish. Obviously, it's not actually new, but it's new enough to keep me excited. And to, you know, if I don't remember it, it's new to me, essentially. I also don't remember why there's smoke coming out of the Calvert Mansion. But we'll find out, won't we? Yeah, well done, Scrapper. I hope you're proud of yourself. You just pissed off a guy wearing the military might of the entirety of Russia. Ah, I remember that it's out here is where we have to do the thing. In the greenhouse out here. It's definitely where the thing goes down. The activating the sequence. Yeah. Okay. I mean, I find it a little strange that this is even a thing. Cryptochromatic spectacles. Oh, I see. There's lines painted on them. That is very basic. 1, 3, 2, 3, 4, 4, 2. 4, 2. Oh, look, right here. Wow. Hatch to the Chinese intelligence bunker. Wow. Those sneaky Chinese. Man, this looks like it might have actually been a nice fucking place. Plenty of weaponry. There's even a Protectron wandering around. Why isn't the... Wow! This is a lot of ammo boxes. I mean, if they all contain 5 or 15 rounds, it's not that much. But still, that's 3, that's 5 on the second line. Come on, There we go.
This is a...
The passphrase is Seraphim Descending.
Clearance acknowledged.
I forgot that I was supposed to do that. There's 16 ammo boxes here. I was actually considering just straight up murdering that dude. Hey, here's all the yeast I need. A whole bunch of Chinese assault rifles. Why are they in freezers? A Chinese officer's sword! Nice. Tool cabinet. I love how everywhere has got these workman's coveralls. I also love how most of this place is just, you know, quite homely and stuff, and then there's this. The fucking Robco Industries thing. Now, if I remember correctly, it's not something good that happens, so save, obviously. Yeah, it doesn't exactly fill me with hope. All this blood and everything. Chinese officer's sword. Pistol. Let me just do that. There we go. Terminal. Extraction debriefing. You've done well to get this far, Agent Jiang. Your payment has been transferred to your next of kin under the pretext of a ration lottery. Jesus Christ. With deepest regret, however, your life must now be terminated for the good of the People's Republic. Go with dignity, honorable soldier. And now they're gassing me. Good thing I have repair. So I can just smack the vent open. Right, sorry about that, guys, I'm back. The game crashed for some reason. Circuit box? Wired directly into the door while complicated. Oh. I didn't know you could escape like that. The game crashed. What was I saying? I actually don't remember. So yeah, what you're supposed to do if you don't have the time to search around because you couldn't disable that, or you don't have the science or repair to do that, you come up here, up onto here, across here, and there's a runoff pipe. With a dead agent in it. How unfortunate for him. But I have the knowledge to get out of here. I wanted to see if the Protectron said anything. That's kind of a shame. I was hoping he would say something. I suppose this place could act as quite a nice base if you wanted to live here. Fucker. Oh, look, that piece actually came off the back of him. So yeah, that is a wrap up to the end. That is the end of the Velvet Curtain. In the end, the spy was supposed to die with dignity, and that's how it's all supposed to shake down. Poor guy. Let's put back on my hammerhead helmet. Yeah, that's better. And you know what? We just so happen to actually already be at the Calvert Mansion. How convenient. If only we could find the way in. I mean, is this a graveyard or is this the front entryway? Oh, this is the entryway. There we go. Very nice. I should probably discover this area soon enough.
Tribal, get in here and help me fight these bastards off, goddammit.
Okay. Oh yeah, there's a security camera above the door. So something's going on in here. Who are tribals?
No, I want to live. Death to the honor.
Okay. Tribals are a thing now.
I don't know who you are, but you need to help me if you want to stay alive. Help me take out these bastards while I... They've been at it all night. I think they are just about to breach the inner walls. Follow me. I'm going to go check it out.
Oh, I see. He's actually getting power from a punga. Interesting. So, there's tribals? He's got a bunch of security cameras set up. He's got a nice setup in here, I must say. I love the fact there's like fucking flamer and minigun and ammo boxes and everything. This is the part of the game where it's like, you're gonna have to do some fighting, so in case you forgot to bring stuff, here's some stuff.
Hey, over here.
What? Oh! No.
Oh! God damn, these guys can take a few shots. So, what is your name again? Desmond?
It looks like they're coming in from somewhere upstairs. Hurry, follow me.
Wait, tell me, who are you?
Go through these doors and up the stairs. Find where they are coming in and stop them. I'll be keeping an eye on the cameras down here. Hurry.
I don't work for you! Why am I doing this? There was no would you kindly? What the fuck, dude?
What we have here.
Oh, hello.
Sleep forever.
Wow, really?
I've been hit.
For real? This is a fucking, you know, Gatling laser.
I've been hit.
And you're using axes. I mean, to be fair, I probably built my character pretty badly. So I wouldn't be surprised if, you know, I just wasn't very good with, say, this gun. I have shot like 2,000 rounds out of this thing. Jesus Christ. Weapons. Alright, let's make some more room in here. Fix that up. Fix a couple of Chinese swords together. Fix the Chinese pistols, shotguns. There, now everything's fixed together. We'll use this tri-beam laser rifle. That might work. What the fuck is that? Okay, looks like we're going upstairs. Here's another corpse, or two. Nice animation there.
Found you.
That must have taken a while for someone to do it, because the animations in this game are normally, like, they can be a little janky in, you know, the Bethesda game.
You will feed the punga.
Who said that? Hello. Sorry, I know you've got a double-barreled shotgun, but I've got a triple-barreled laser. So, yeah, I think I win. Also, goo goo gaga. More dead people in here. It's looking like Calvert and presumably his family died when the bombs fell. Also, I was looking at something out here before I noticed that guy. Looking at, oh, that's what I was looking at. Yeah, there's this. There's a room here. Which, you know, anyone who knows the game well enough will be able to know that you can get in. Get in this room. Not, I was looking at a fucking dead skeleton on a queen size bed and I just said, get in. Yeah. I mean, that's probably supposed to deter people and make them think, oh, I probably can't get in there. But then if you try, it's pretty obvious you can. I need to play some more Darkest Dungeon. I don't know why that thought just came to mind, but that game is amazing.
Look what we have.
So good. and there was a new update out. I think it was either recent or I just didn't realize that the update was out until recently. But the update's got a new guy, the Abomination, which is really cool. To you too. Okay, here's a big open room. Yeah! Screw you and your head. Oh, holy shit, I need to heal. I have no idea how these people are doing so much damage to me. What's my difficulty saying? That might be the problem. Did I accidentally jack my difficulty up? That would explain why everyone's taking so long to kill and doing so much fucking damage. Okay. I'm not allowed to open that door because it's negative karma. Oh yeah, like the chemistry set. That's gonna work. Oh, sorry, it doesn't work. Wardrobes. This is a massive bedroom. Ammunition boxes, eh? And I'm trying to, what's that noise? Oh, it's like the broken bathroom. Why does that door require a key? Why not just... Also, do doors that require keys have locks on them? If so, I never noticed. There. You happy now, Calvert? Apparently not.
Hey, over here.
Jesus.
Good job blocking off that hole. Hurry and get in here. Looks like they're about to breach from the east wing.
Oh, bugger! Calvert sounds like an old British explorer, and I'm just waiting for him to, you know, drop the N-bomb, or just refer to, you know, eating long pig, or talk about his time with the Wogs. Just something weirdly old and racist. Okay, looks like they're all over here.
Over there. Get him.
At last.
Attack.
Get out of your way. Well, that's probably what he's thinking as well.
Hey!
Oh! No! What the fuck? Oh god! I don't think I'm supposed to do that until later. Oh, fuck. I remember that being a thing. I'm pretty sure you're not supposed to do it until later on. I hope I haven't just fucked myself. Because this requires leaving the area to a new area. Holy crap, that's a lot of wine. Okay, there's more yeast. Whoa! You shot the door open! Where do you get these weapons with, like, godlike abilities to break things? I'm so jelly! I want some! I love that. I'm just gonna shoot you in the head, reload, and then shoot you in the head again. That was not a critical strike. Not unless there was an integer overflow there. There would not have been an overflow, because the overflow in this game is 65,533, something like that. It's up in the 65Ks, and that's all I need to know. Calvert! Calvert, where are you, son?
Found you.
Yes, you found me. Well done. I still want to know who these tribals are and why I'm killing them. Not that I'm complaining, I mean, any reason to shoot people, I suppose. Although I'm no longer gaining experience for doing so. So that's a thing. God, I've got not an annoying song, it's a great song, but it's annoying. It's stuck in my head. I've got a song stuck in my head. The song's awesome, actually. The name of the song is Dinosaur Laser Party. Or Dinosaur Laser Fight, or something like that. It's Dinosaur Laser something. Okay. Oh. Alright, down goes one. And then second tribal gets some. Was that the second shot? Because I think... So, yeah, he's not dead. Oh! Oh, I've really got to stop scratching during parts in this game. Oh, I'm sorry, did someone just yell impure? God. I have... Okay, it doesn't do anything, but I've never seen those before. Cabinets like that. Interesting. See, I'm going to assume that the DC interiors, which is the thing that adds all the places in DC to go into, doesn't add a bunch of stuff around here because this isn't DC. So, everything here must be vanilla. Gotcha, you fucker. Oh wow, I shot him in the head and his body flew away. He was running in there. Yeah, I still don't know where everybody is. I fell down a hole, Desmond! Desmond! Fuck! Oh. I have to assume I'm not supposed to be able to do that. Door requires key, has a lock. Nice. Hey, this is where I fell! What are you growling at, boys? Hey? This one's dead. I love how he just has weapons fucking everywhere. Which seems like a pretty good way of doing it, honestly. Okay, so looking at the layout of this floor, I'm going to assume I actually was supposed to fall down that hole and should not have glitched my way over here somehow. I was jumping at it as a joke. And somehow I ended up passing over it and now I can't get back. So I'm going to have to... Ooh. And I don't remember if the room above me was useful in any way. So, okay, so I was supposed to fall down there. I seem to remember falling down there after I've actually spoken with Desmond, though. But whatever. Yeah, you can't corner fast enough. What are you doing? Oh, bringing out an axe, I see. Okay. Right. This leads me into here. This leads me out here, into the kitchen. Through the kitchen, out onto the hallway. This leads me here. This is where I accidentally jumped over. I was jumping at it as a joke. Like, let me over there. I don't want to be on this side anymore. And then I made it over. Couldn't get back.
Look what we have here.
What? What do we have here? Show me! Quickly, show me before these lasers kill you and you can no longer show me. I'm interested. Oh, no. Oh, no! Didn't even get a fucking... get it in the pocket. Bollocks. Okay, so that was what I had to come over here for. And then presumably... Yep.
That's one less way for them to get in. Follow me. Yeah. If you have any mines, now's the time to use them. They could...
I was actually just going to look and see if I had any mines. I have some frags.
Come in through any of the boarded up doors at any second.
Because, you know, something is making the combat actually fairly challenging. And I did almost die earlier. I think I'm going to use the
K90. Any second now. Get ready.
I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. Give me the bell. Give me the bell.
Here
give me the bell.
Second floor on the right.
How do you know?
Hey!
Gather.
You will feed the hunger. No!
Hmm. Ow. Who shot me?
Return to dust.
Sorry, what? Couldn't hear ya. Return to ow my head, ow, ow, I'm bleeding, I'm dead. Oh. Interesting of you to say so. Huh. That's the pool room. Sorry, what's going on, Desmond? Sorry, Desmond, I got distracted. Jerry is unconscious. Turrets. There. I love how there's just a little pile of bodies starting there.
More of them. On the right. First floor.
First floor. That's the ground floor. God damn it. I spent my whole life saying that that should actually be referred to as the first floor. And everyone keeps telling me, no, it's the ground floor. And then he refers to down there as the first floor. God damn it, Desmond. Any more?
The door on the left, first floor.
Thank you.
Keep firing.
Jesus Christ. Fucking body's making me try to look at the tits. The corpse is staring at herself. Showing herself off. Desmond! Where'd you go? Where you at, bruh? Hey? What is it, puppy? Oh, he's there. Did we miss one? What's up? We did miss one. Actually, I found you. Because, you know, I've been running around just shouting Desmond for a while. And then decided to come down here. Yo, D-Man, what up? I just heard an explosion. Where'd that come from? Fine, I'll go and have another look. Seriously? Jesus, this place is huge. What are these? Corpse fly? Oh, yeah, sorry, Desmond. You're fighting a bunch of people, aren't you? I should probably get over there and help you. Tribal get a minigun. Fucking hell. Well, there we go. Tribal dead. Down goes the next one. Come on. A couple more shots. Jesus Christ. P90 is not as strong as I would like it to be. Although a wooden post is. Yo, crazy man. What are you doing? Everything is dead. Are you shooting at the corpse flies? You are! You're shooting at the corpse flies. And you're fucking hitting them as well. I had no idea you could hit them. Okay, Desmond, you're officially weirding me out. So let's... No.
Flank them.
They're dead, Desmond. Okay, I'm going to end this episode here, and I'm going to try and fix Desmond in between now and then. So I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.